Hello everyone, my name is Sanobar. Today I will be speaking upon Neera Desai.
Sociologists study human behavior, interaction and organization. They observe the activity of social, religious, political and economic group, organizations and institutions.
Neera Desai was one of the leaders of women's studies in India and was noted for her contribution as a professor, researcher, academician, political activist and a social worker. Neera Desai was born in 1925 to a Gujarati family that involved in and supported Indian independence movement. She herself joined the freedom movement as a schoolgirl and became a part of Vanar Gandhi, which was by Indira Gandhi.
Neera did her primary education at Fellowship School. She joined Elphinstone College in 1942, but gave up soon to take part in the freedom movement.
She got married to Akshay Raman Lal Desai, eventually completing her studies. Neera concluded her post-graduation studies shortly after the post-Indian independence. Her MA thesis focused on women in modern India, analysis of women in modern Bhakti movement, which was later published in 1957. She joined the SNDT Women's University in 1954 and was a professor and head of the Department of Sociology postgraduate.
Here are some of the positions she held in her career. In 1954, she joined SNDT. In 1965, completed her PhD in sociology. In 1972, she was appointed as a member of Social Task Force of the Committee on the Status of the Woman in India. In 1975, founded the Research Unit for Women's Studies. In 1988, became one of the founding members of SPARO, Sound and Picture Achieve for Research on Women.
Women in Indian Society, Women in Modern India, Women and Society in India are some of the famous books was published by her.
In her books, she confined to women and women-related issues. The book make a effort to the present status of Indian women against the ever-changing social, economic, academic background.
People leave, but memories stay forever. On 25th June 2009 in Mumbai, Neera Desai passed away. This was her whole life story. These are my references. Thank you.